Leisha, it's good to see you.
Be good, sweetie.
How was your reunion with Halsey?
Thank you, Hazel. Your gift was wonderful. You shouldn't have troubled.
You're welcome. We should never have kept you apart for this long.
Good evening, Delson.
Good evening, Leisha.
How are you feeling?
I feel great. Better and better since I got my little sugar fangs back.
Wonderful.
I haven't seen Richard yet. Does he know I've been released from the Institute?
No, I'm the Prince. It was my decision. He is your psychiatrist, but you don't need his permission for everything.
He wasn't at the party, was he?
I'm searching for everyone who's still missing. Don't worry about him.
Thank you.
Leisha, I know I can be frank with you. For 4 years, I have been working to heal the city's wounds. You've already helped me avoid traps in the past.
That was a long time ago, you know? I can barely...
You've helped me to foil conspiracies, make the right decisions for the Domain. You're not like the other children of Malkav. Quentin King knew that.
The Mad King. I remember, yeah.
I had you released from the Institute because your premonitions are the most detailed, the most accurate. I wanted them to help me understand the Chantry's hand more clearly before we signed our agreement with them. But this alert changes everything. I need to understand what's just happened. Did you sense anything, possibly about what happened tonight?
I saw images, but they had nothing to do with this party. It didn't make any sense. It was a long, white hallway.
It's a little early for sure, but it's a good start.
I'm sorry, I can't be of more help.
Don't be sorry. There's something else you can do for me. Your discretion can still be of use to me. I need to be sure that none of the members of my council are going to take advantage of the situation. You and Delson are the only two people I trust entirely. The members of the council have their council lodgings here. It gives them the impression that they have power, and it means I can keep an eye on them. I'm going to give you the key. Go and see if you find anything that could make me doubt their loyalty. Anything that might make me think there's something in the works.
All right.
Miss Drury burned the midnight oil to make sure this event was secret. I imagine there might be some evidence in the information she gathered. I need it.
All right, consider it done.
You've never disappointed me, Leisha. Please don't start today.
Until then, I hope to have found more information. But above all, don't share what we've discussed with anyone. I don't need more gossip.
Can I take Halsey with me?
Of course.
All right then. I'll be right back.
Don't believe it.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What? Oh, Jesus, it's you. You scared the shit out of me. How did you find me?
You're really bad at covering your tracks.
Are you alone?
What the hell is going on?
Shit, Mem. It's a fucking nightmare.
Mom, I'm going to Ritter's to see if he has my teddy.
Okay.
Come and find me when you're done.
I hope Journey hasn't come looking for the same thing as me. This thing's old. Does she still use it? This thing's old. Does she still use it?
Oh, shit. Locked from the other side. Nobody here. I'm going to be able to take a look around Dijon's. The Salem Gazette. Just like New Orleans.
Well, well. What have we here? He didn't finish his letter, but that'll be enough for Hazel to make up her mind about him. He must have done a warlock ritual. A bird. Dead. This knife has blood on it.
He must have done a warlock ritual. Tarot cards. How fun. The Emperor, the Chariot, Temperance. Easy. Dijon is thinking about taking a trip. Tarot cards. How fun. The Emperor, the Chariot. Easy. Dijon is thinking about taking a trip.
This area is reserved for council members. Sorry.
Hazel told me to keep a low profile here. This area is reserved for the prince and her primogen. Shit! Hilda's in her office. She's going to see me. Too close. She might be able to sense me.
Why did you come back? Why? Other than to show that you're doing just fine on your own. If you only knew everything I've done for you. Mem.
Hilda's more concerned with Mem than she is with Hazel. I hope she'll be happy to hear that. this speculative news from... Oh, he's about as fun as his reading material. Richard's apartment. He didn't change a thing, as usual. How many hours have I spent sitting in this armchair for my therapy sessions?
He must be hiding somewhere else. No, he's not there. Where are you, Mr. Teddy? He must be hiding somewhere else.
Only Richard would still use that.
Mr. Teddy!
Maybe I'll find a way to read it. So, did you find your Teddy?
No, not yet. I'm not sure he's here. What about you? Did you finish your job for the Prince?
No. I haven't learned anything about this party yet. You wait for me here while I look around a little more. Okay?
Okay, Mom. Are you almost done?
Not yet, sweetie. As soon as I find something, we'll go.
No, he's not there. Where are you, Mr. Teddy?
Only Richard would still use that.
He must be hiding somewhere else. Mr. Teddy! He must be hiding somewhere else.
Richard must have had a breakthrough, if Hazel's interested in it. Richard always liked masks. Like all children of Malkov.
Are you almost done?
Not yet, sweetie. As soon as I find something, we'll go.
The Prince wants this floor under surveillance. I'm carrying out orders.
This knife has blood on it. This thing's old. Does she still use it?
There was supposed to be a party off-site tonight, wasn't there? I heard this.
Restricted access means nothing to you, I see. Make yourself at home. Don't mind me.
How am I not surprised?
What doesn't surprise you?
For you to turn up at a time like this.
The prince had me released.
Of course, she needs you. I'm guessing she sent you to spy on the council.
You don't become leader of a domain by blindly trusting everyone around you.
I'm not going to lie. I almost missed your naivety. You can go back to nosing around for the prince. I won't keep you any longer.
I won't bother you any longer.
That's an excellent idea.
That's all I'm going to be able to find out about him. Hazel's going to be disappointed. Halsey's waiting for me. I hope Hazel will be proud of us. How many hours have I spent sitting in this armchair for my therapy sessions?
Mr. Teddy!
Only Richard would still use that. Richard often asked me. I see guilt. Richard often asked me.
Are you almost done?
Not yet, sweetie. As soon as I find something, we'll go.
Thank you.
If I can do anything to help, let me know.
I need to focus.
Mr. Teddy! No, not there. Where are you, Mr. Teddy?
A bird. Dead. He must have done a warlock ritual.
This is what Hazel asked me to bring her. This thing's old. Does she still use it? This thing's old. Does she still use it?
So, do you know what's going on?
No idea. Haven't heard anything.
Yes, I found something that might be of interest to Hazel.
Does that mean we're going back to see the prince then?
Let's go, Sugarfangs.
Laisha.
I'm all ears.
Everything went all right.
I knew I could count on you. Was Halsey a good girl?
Yes, as usual.
Good. Were you able to find anything interesting in Ms. Drury's apartments?
Yes. There was intel she had gathered on the guests, including those from the Hartford Chantry.
Anything about their regent, Deneb Osborne?
Yes, he seems to be obsessed with memory magic.
Interesting.
I gave everything to Delson.
Thank you. I'll take a look at it later. Were you able to see or hear anything interesting?
At Dijon's, I found a letter addressed to the Salem Chantry.
Did he betray me for the Warlocks?
I don't know. It just said that he's participating in your project, but that he would have preferred an agreement with Salem.
Oh, I understand his recent allusions a little better now. I'm going to need to have a word with him. Go on.
Hilda was in her room. She was acting strangely.
What do you mean?
She was whispering things, talking to a picture of a mem.
Touching, but that's of no importance.
I found Journey in Jara's office.
How did she get in there?
I don't know. But a mem joined her.
It's like there's no security here. But do go on. I want to know everything.
What did you see?
They talked, and Amem told her that you wanted to see her. She told her she had to bring her back. Journey agreed. That's it.
Was there anything else?
Journey was going through Jara's desk. She was looking for a file. A record with proof of the precautions she'd taken in organizing this party.
Did she find any?
She didn't find it. But I did.
That's perfect. More than I expected. Give it to Delson on your way out.
I'll take care of it.
That's all I was able to find.
I knew I could count on you. Thank you, Laisha.
Richard still wasn't there. Were you able to find out anything else?
Yes. One of my servants just came back from his bar, the Red Salon, as that's where he does his research. I had hoped to find him there. But she confirmed that Dr. Dunham had gone to the party early with a few of his vessels. I'm sorry, Laisha.
No. If he had been destroyed, I would have felt it. I have to go find him.
You're the most discreet of all of us, it's true. But we have no idea what might have happened there. It could be dangerous.
I won't be alone. Halsey will be with me.
Of course. And one last thing. Dr. Dunham wasn't the only one there. There was also Miley, my child. Bring her back to me.
Yes, of course. We'll leave right away.
I wouldn't expect anything less of you. Thank you, Laisha.
MM, come here.